the church. May the Spirit open our minds to understand the good news and share the message of hope with others. We pray.
Lord,
for the grace of the petition, may we come to know Jesus in the breaking of the bread and the sharing of scriptures, so that we may be dynamic disciples each day. We pray. For all Christians, may the Spirit of God renew our faith and give us courage to welcome the body of Christ with our gifts. We pray. For the gift of faith, may God deepen our faith and the power of the Holy Spirit transform our vision and purpose for living. We pray. For all who minister in the church, may we fulfill Christ's command to proclaim forgiveness and mercy to those who are broken and fearful. We pray. For people in areas of war and violence, may new opportunities be found to end conflicts, provide the basic necessities of life, and restore the means to support their families. We pray.
Lord, hear our
prayer. For the faithful departed, that they may be welcomed in God's eternal glory, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Eternal God,